Yeah. 내 라스타자는 모여니
내
이노 소리지 마리 Guru Vaishnavam Cha Shri Rupam Sangra Jatam Sakana Radunatam Itam Tam Sajivam Sahalitam Sapadutam Kalijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakha Nitam Cha He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostute Dabda Sanjana Gorange Radhe Vrinda Vaneshwari Vrishabhanushtute Devi Pranamani Hari Priye Vancha Kalpa Yasha, Hira Sindhu Vaeva Cha, Abhinata Mabhanebhyo, Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namah. Yuki Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita Gadadhara, Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda, Hare Krishna,
Krishna is describing about the position of a sober person, a dhira, one who is dhira, is sober. He is not disturbed by the change of the body. The material body is the thing we are most attached to. Even you young boys, you're very attached to your material body. There was a young girl, she had some health problems, she had to go to hospital. And they had to do some surgery, they had to shave the head. And cut open the and go into the brain. So when she recovered, she was very upset that, oh, you cut all my hair. The doctor had saved her life. But she was more concerned, she was more worried about her hair. So that's a typical example. We're very attached to the body. But which body are you attached to? Because the body is changing every day. Just like when you were born, you had a baby's body. Right? Yeah, any of you have a baby body today?
No.
No, you're all young men.
Right?
So your body changed. And the body's still changing. Right? Your bodies are growing. Some of you are growing big bellies. Eat so much prasadam. Already you become big belly. You as well. Your bodies are growing. 18 or 20 even. And then you will stop growing. Now your hair is all nice black color. But it won't always be black. Right? Your hair will also go white and gray. And it will fall out. Right? Your hair will change, your body change. Now your eyes are very good. None of you are using eyeglasses today. Because you are young. But in a few years, maybe if you read more, if you watch more television, you watch a lot of television, then it will affect your eyes. Right? And then you have to get glasses to see. And then if you do a lot of kirtan every day, boom, 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 then affect your ears. And then you won't hear very well. And then every day you eat a lot of sweets. Every day you eat a lot of candy. Then it will affect your teeth. You have to get your teeth taken out. You have to put false teeth. So all the body changing. Right, but the mind also is changing. Right, we have the gross body, the physical body, and we have also the subtle body. The subtle body means your mind. Your mind is also changing. One day you're thinking, oh, school is very nice, I like school. But then after some time you think, okay, I had enough of school, you know, I don't want to go to school anymore. But then when you go to look for a job, you want to find a job, then they will ask you, what is your qualification? So you will say, well, I play the cartels. I play the danga. I eat lots of prasada.
And
they say, we don't want you in the
company.
They tell you, go back to school with studies. So the mind changes. When you are young boys, you don't worry about young girls. But once you grow up, then you may think, I need a girl. You will think, I want to get married, I want to have my family. Because the mind changes. The mind is changing. Intelligence is also changing. When you're young children, you play with the toy train and the toy car. Like when you were a young boy, you know, the toys. But do you still have the toys? You still playing with toys? Still have some toys? Not many now, yeah? Less and less. Now you want to play with the mobile phone. Play with the mobile phone, play with the computer, play the computer games. Because the mind is changing, the intelligence is changing. But you are still the same. If we get a picture of you when you were born, when you were a baby, then we will not recognize, oh, this is Mohan. Does not look like Mohan. Oh, Mohan's got a new body. And all of you, you all get a new body, your body is changing. And the mind is also changing. But you are still the same. Right? So do you get worried when you get a new body?
No.
Do you like that? You like it? Huh? You don't like a new body? Chop, yeah. You don't chop. Chop, me chop.
Chop,
why?
How do we chop?
Huh?
Like them both a little.
Well, his body is changing. It changed from the baby to this body, this boy's body. You cannot stop the change. You have to accept the body changing. And your body will grow, and one day it will become old. Do you like that? You like the old body? But you were forced to like it.
Yeah, maybe a little.
Cannot avoid it. What are you going to do? You're going to kill yourself before you get old?
Nature, you can't stop it.
Now, what are you going to do? Old age is good because then you become more serious about Krishna consciousness. So we are forced to become old, and we are forced to die. Do you want to die? Nobody likes to die. If the building's going to fall down, what are we going to do? We'll run out of the building, right?
Even if you really like the building.
If the airplane comes with the bombs, they drop the bombs on this building, what are we going to do? โอเคฮาริคริชนา
สมมติต้องบินมาต้องบินปล่อยระเบิดมาอยู่บน
Run away as far as you can from the building
We try to avoid that
เราก็จะทำอะไรเราต้องพยายามเราก็จะพยายามหลีกเลี่ยง
We don't like to die. We don't like death. We don't like old age. We don't like disease. But we are forced to have these things. Can you say, I will not get sick?
There is no escape.
No escape. Forced to get sick. You're forced to get old. Forced to die. When you're dead, then you will take another body. Because the soul will take a new body. So when people would ask Prabhupada, how old are you? He would say, I am the same age as you. Prabhupada is the same age as you. Because you are not the body, you are the soul. Prabhupada wants you to understand who you are. If you're thinking you're the body, you're in Maya.
ถ้าเกิดเราเนี่ยมัวแต่คิดว่าเราเป็นร่างกายนี้เนี่ยเขาบอกว่าเราเนี่ยตกลงอยู่ในมายา
Are you ever not in Maya Amrit
Amrit ตอนนี้อยู่ในมายาหรือเปล่าครับ
Every day you're in Maya right
Every day อยู่ในมายาทุกวันใช่ไหมคะ
When you chant Hare Krishna are you still in Maya?
Depends how you chant. Are you chanting without offense? If you're chanting with offenses, then you must still be in Maya. Have to chant carefully. So Krishna consciousness teaches us who we are. People ask you, how old are you? What will you say? You should say like Prabhupada. You should say, I am the same age as you. Because I'm not the body, you are not the body, we are all souls. Now what is your age, Sagar? How old are you?
Sagar, are you how old? How old are you? Same age
as.
Same age as Prabhupada.How old is your body? So where were you 15 years ago? Where were you?
แล้วเมื่อ15ปีที่แล้วเนี่ยมีอยู่ที่ไหนคะ
ชั้นเขาบอก15ปีก่อนมีที่ไหนเนี่ยเป็น
no answer
ที่ไหนคะ15ปีที่แล้ว
You don't know. It means you were in another body. You were an old person. Maybe you were an old lady. Now you're a young man. But in your last life,You don't know, were you a woman, or were you a man, or were you an animal? You don't know.
ชาติที่แล้วเนี่ยเราเป็นอะไรเนี่ยเราจำไม่ได้ใช่ไหมเราไม่รู้เลยว่าเราเป็นคนแต่ผู้หญิงหรือว่าเป็นสัตว์
The Krishna consciousness is to make us aware of all of this. We should think who we are, how we got here.
เพราะฉะนั้น Krishna สำนึกเนี่ยจะทำให้เราเนี่ยลองมานั่งคิดพิจารณานะคะว่าตัวจริงๆแล้วเนี่ยเราเป็นใครแล้วเรามาที่นี่ได้อย่างไร
Can watch the body changing you see your body changing
เราสามารถเห็นได้การเปลี่ยนแปลงของร่างกาย
All every day different body
ทุกๆวันเนี่ยร่างของเราเนี่ยเป็นร่างใหม่เสมอ
You don't notice the changes but I notice the changes I see you change
อาจจะพวกเราหนูไม่รู้นะคะว่าร่างกายเนี่ยเปลี่ยนแปลงอยู่เรื่อยๆหรือไม่แต่ว่าคนอื่นที่เห็นเนี่ย
You're still thinking, no, I'm the same, I'm Sagar. But which Sagar are you? Are you the 12-year, the 11-year-old Sagar? Or the 5-year-old Sagar? Or the 1-year-old Sagar?
Now, if you say that you are Sagar, you are Sagar 11. You are Sagar 11. You are Sagar 5.
The body changed.
ร่างกายเนี่ยมันเปลี่ยนไป
And it's going to keep changing.
แล้วมันก็จะเปลี่ยนไปต่อไป
And one day you have to give up the body.
แล้ววันหนึ่งก็จะมาถึงวันที่เราเนี่ยจะต้องสละร่าง
นี้ Oh, we may, and then we will say, oh, Sagar is gone.
แล้วทุกคนก็จะพูดกันขึ้นมาว่าโอ้ Sagar เนี่ยไปแล
้
ว
No, Sagar body is still here.
Sagar's soul is
gone.
Sagar body is still there, but the Sagar person in the Sagar body. But the Sagar
person is still
there. We don't know who is the real person. You look in the mirror, you only see the body. You don't see the soul. You don't see the mind. So Krishna wants us to understand who we are. We're not the body, we just live in the body.
Krishna wants us to understand who we are. We're not the body, we just live in the body.เพราะฉะนั้นเราจะต้องรู้เลยว่าเราเป็นดวงวิญญาณที่อยู่ในร่างกาย
Just like you come and live in the house, it does not mean you become the house.
เหมือนกันกับที่เราเนี่ยเข้ามาอยู่ในบ้านใช่ไหมคะเราเนี่ยเข้าไปอยู่ในบ้านแต่ไม่ได้หมายความว่าเราเนี่ยเป็นบ้าน
Or you go in the car, you don't become the car.
หรือว่าเราเนี่ยขึ้นรถเวลาเราไปอยู่ในรถเนี่ยไม่ได้หมายความว่าเราจะกลายเป
็
นรถ
But the man driving the car, he thinks I am the car.
แต่ว่าคนที่ขับรถอยู่เนี่ยเขาคิดว่าโอ้ฉันนี่แหละเป็นรถ
Somebody hits the car, then you say you hit me, you hit me.
สมมติขับรถไปเสร็จแล้วมีคนมาชนก็บอกว่าเธอชนฉันทำไมเขาไปว่าเขา
So there's the body, there is the soul.
เพราะฉะนั้นมันจะมีร่างกายและก็ดวงวิญญาณ
Just like the car and the driver.
เหมือนกันกับรถและก็คนขับ
Now, when you drive a car, what do you, how do you feed the car? What do you give the car?
Gas.
What do you give your car?
Naman.
that's right. What do you give the driver?
Cow.
The driver, can the driver eat the same food as the car?
No.
The car is petrol, the driver wants rice. So, different. The car and the driver are different. The same way there's the body and there's the soul. What is the food for the body? And what's the food for the soul?
Krishna prayer.
How do you get that?
Krishna consciousness.
How do you get that? Where do you buy it? Good for the soul, right? Chanting, reading about Krishna. You have to take care of the body, you have to take care of the soul. You don't neglect the body, you don't neglect the soul. Prabhupada tells a story. One lady, she was an old lady, she had no company at home. So she bought a bird to keep her company in the house. She's got a nice bird who will sing for me every day. So she gets a nice cage and put the bird, had the bird in this cage. And she kept the cage very clean. Every day she would clean in the cage and she would look at the bird and the bird would sing. Have you ever heard the bird sing? How does it sing? Different voices. So the bird was singing, but then one day she came to the bird. And the bird was dead. Why did the bird die?
He was in the cage.
No, No, it wasn't in the cage a long time. Just a new bird.
It's older.
No, it was a young bird. It was a young bird. The answer is because she didn't put any food for the bird. She didn't put any food. She only kept the cage nice and she cleaned the cage. But she didn't give any food for the bird. Just like if we keep you and we don't give you any prasada. And we just say every day we'll just chant Hare Krishna. If there's no prasadam,
oh,
you will very quickly all die, yeah?
In 3 days.
Another story. One man was walking by the river and he saw in the river the man was drowning. He was shouting, help, help, save me. Did you know swimming? Right? So, so somebody's drowning, they're like, help, help, save me. So the man said, okay, I'm a good swimmer, I will come, I will save you. I'm coming, just wait, I'm coming. And then he got there and he came back. He said, look, I saved them, I saved them, I saved them, I saved them. I saved him. I said, no, I said, it's only my coat. I'm still drowning. Help, help, save me. The person is different from the clothes, right? You go to save somebody, you don't just save the clothes. You have to save the person. There's a person in the clothes. Vachamsi janani yata vihaya navani grenati naroparani tata sharirani vihaya jirnani anyani navati navani dehi. You know? You don't know, you didn't learn this right. Just like we change the dress, just like Mohan, he's got his pajamas on, different dress, right? No, before he was wearing red color pants and shirt, football, but now he's ready to go to sleep, he's got pajama on, he changed the dress, but he's still the same Mohan.
ตอนกลางวันเนี่ยโมฮันไม่ได้ใส่ชุดนี้ใส่ชุดอะไรสีแดงพร้อมที่จะไปเล่นฟุตบอลแต่ทีนี้สัก ักหนึ่งโมฮันเปลี่ยนชุดมาแล้วกลายเป็นใส่ชุดนอนแต่ว่าโมฮันเนี่ยก็ยังเป็นโมฮันคนเดิมอยู่สิ่งที่เปลี่ยนแปลงไปก็คือแค่เสื้อผ้า
Now when he goes swimming, when he goes to the swimming pool, he puts on his swimming clothes.
แล้วเวลาโมฮันเนี่ยจะไปว่ายน้ำเนี่ยโมฮันก็ต้องใส่สวมใส่ชุดว่ายน้ำ
Is it different Mohan?
แล้วคนที่ใส่ชุดว่ายน้ำเนี่ยคือโมฮันใช่ไหมครับ
Same person, different dress.Right? When you go to the temple last night, you put on dhoti. Different Mohan, same Mohan, different dress. And the same way we change the body, but person is the same, soul is the same.
แค่สิ่งเดียวที่เปลี่ยนไปก็คือเสื้อผ้าที่สวมใส่แต่ว่าร่างกายเนี่ยก็ยังเป็นคนเดิมอยู่เป็นโมฮันคนเดิม
But where do you want to take Where do you want to take the next body
เพราะฉะนั้นมันก็จะขึ้นอยู่กับเราว่าเราเนี่ยอยากจะมีร่างอันใหม่ที่ไหน
โอเค Hare Krishna Srimad Bhagavad Gita Ki
Jai
Guru Prabhupada Ki
Jai
Hare
Krishna
หยุดนะหยุดกินน้ำ